We are at the Fort Worth Zoo.
Do monster trucks get in for free?
Swing them.
Oh, no. Yeah, you guys, we're gonna go and see all the animals, man. A monster truck photo?
Yeah, but we have to have Eve.
They are kind of like monkeys at the zoo. Look.
Hey, look, Crushtay. Oh, I fell down, man. Hey, look, I landed on my wheels.
Do what? Do that again. That was so cool. Try it again. Try it again. All right, ready? Swing him. Oh, no. But look. Look, he's staying. Oh. Are you okay there, El Toro Loco?
Oh yeah, I'm fine.
All right, we're gonna do it again. Okay, ready? Swing around, ready? Go. Woo, woo, woo. Oh. Hey, El Toro Loco landed on his wheels again, man.
So bro, where are we?
Zoo.
We're at the zoo, you guys. We are at the Fort Worth Zoo. This place is really cool.
Yeah, you guys, we're gonna go and see all the animals, man.
And
me and
shop.
Axel.
And the safari shop.
And the safari shop. And Crustacean, right? Hey, I wonder if monster trucks can get in for free, huh? Let's go ask, okay? Come on, let's go. Oh, okay, come on, let's go see. Let's go ask them, okay? Hey, excuse me. Do monster trucks get in for free?
No, sorry.
Oh, man. Hey, what if I do a backflip? Then can I get in for free?
You gotta show me first.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Oh, ha, how about that?
Do one again.
Okay. Right. Is that better? Okay, we get in for free, Crustacean! Can Axel get in for free? No, Axel's gotta pay, right?
Yeah, sorry.
We gotta pay. We're humans, so we gotta pay. All right, you guys. Crustacean's gonna pay for us. All right, Crustacean, can you get our tickets?
All right,
let's see if they'll fit in those pinchers.
Let's see.
It worked. Nice job, Crustacean. Oh, there you go. El Toro Loco will carry the brochure.
Coca-Cola.
Yeah, Crustacean's not gonna drink Coca-Cola. That's not good for a crustacean. All right, Crustacean, can you hand the people the tickets?
Okay.
Two monster trucks. Thank you.
All right, Crustacean, come on, let's go. Hey, look, Crustacean, I can ride in the middle.
A river?
Oh, you're right. Look, there's a river. Man, you could swim in there, couldn't you?
No.
Oh, yeah, well, if you could get down there.
Axel wouldn't want to.
Yeah, Axel can't get in there, yeah. Okay, come on, let's go. Okay, Crustacean. Well, now that we're at the zoo, what do you want to see first? Oh, you okay? I'm coming. Oh, they both did front flips and landed on their wheels. Oh, wow, look.
Wait. Replay that.
Wait, do it again. Let's...
Oh, double front flip! Triple!
This is crazy, you guys. Wait, let me try. Ah, finally. Man, that was like 4 times in a row that they did front flips and landed on their wheels. That was so cool.
Replay that in slow motion.
Yeah, replay that. Axel's telling Uncle Boone, who edits the show, to replay it in slow motion. Again! This is incredible. Oh my goodness. Oh.
Hey, Crustacean. So what do you want to see first at the zoo?
Flamingo Bay.
Flamingo Bay? Okay, come on, let's go. Mm. So, Flamingo Bay. Okay, so it says, which way is it?
Up.
Okay, all right, let's go up. Up. Oh. Oh, man. Oh, that hurt. Oh,
wait.
Boy. Well, maybe it's not up. Maybe it's like forward. You think we should go forward instead? Come on, let's try that. Yeah, you guys, I don't think it's up. I think it's forward. Oh, man, Crustacean, look at those flamingos. Those are so cool. Hey, let's go around to get a closer look, okay? Come on. Wow, look at that crustacean. Oh my goodness. That is so cool.
And ducks and mallards.
Oh, you're right, there are ducks. Look at all these. Axel, these guys are taller than you are.
Yeah.
They're way taller than you. Hey, Axel, don't drop the monster truck in there, okay? Because if you do, we can't get it. Did you know that? So be very careful.
Look, it has like these webbed feet.
Oh, that one just pooped. Look at that. Ugh. These guys are really big. Wow. So look at their beaks, man. You think they could probably do some damage if they whacked you in the face with their beaks? They could probably do some damage to your face. Look at this one. It looks different. The feathers are different. Hey, what's up, man? Look, they're spreading their wings. Wow. So what did you notice, bro?
They're all standing on one leg.
Yeah, you guys, look. All of these flamingos are on one leg.
Wow.
Look at that. Well, almost all of them. The one, look, and they got their head tucked up into their feathers right there. Look at that. Let's get a closer look at that. They're on one leg right there, and their head is tucked in their feathers. So they're sleeping, and they sleep on one leg. All of them. So I wonder why they do that. You want to look it up? We're going to look it up real quick, you guys. We'll be right back and tell you why they sleep on one leg. All right, so bro, I looked it up. And actually, scientists don't really know why the flamingos stand only on one leg like that when they're sleeping or resting. But they have a theory, and one of the theories is that it's for thermoregulation. It means that if the other leg isn't exposed to the air, it helps to keep them warmer. They tuck the other leg up underneath to keep it warm, but they don't really know for sure. Kind of interesting that they don't know that. All right, we're gonna keep exploring the zoo, come on. What did you find, bro? Look, you guys, Crustacean found a little cave in this rock. Dude, that is so cool. Can he fit all the way through it?
Nope.
Nope, too tight? There's lots of little caves in these rocks here. I'm gonna see if El Toro Loco can fit to it, let's see. Can he? Let's see if he can pull through the other side. Come on, El Toro Loco, you can do it. Ah, oh. Ah, nope, he can't fit. Let's pull him back out. Uh-oh, he's stuck. Uh-oh, you guys, El Toro Loco's stuck. Help me out, you guys, what are you doing? Ah, oh, I got him, okay. Oh, that was really scary. I hate being stuck in small, tight places. Oh, man, look at that. See those? What are those, man? Gorillas, huh? I don't know if those are gorillas. No, man. Those are bonobos. Yeah, see? Bonobo. These are eastern black and white colobus. Look at that. Man. It's just chilling there, you can't hardly see it. Oh man, look at that tail, you guys. That's really long and bushy. Oh man, look at this. These are skulls. That is a human skull. That's like Patrick's skull and Axel's skull, huh?
And look at this.
This is a Sumatran orangutan. This is a Western lowland gorilla. And look, that is a chimpanzee skull, man. And that is a bonobo skull. They look kind of like the human skulls, huh?
Yeah.
Pretty much like them, yeah, very much so. A little bit different, see? The human skull, the forehead, and the teeth there are more in line like that. But look, in the Sumatran orangutan, much bigger teeth than Axel, yeah. But the teeth are way forward of the forehead. Isn't that interesting, huh? What if your teeth were way out here, huh? That'd be kind of funny, right? That would be funny. Oh, look, it's an orangutan behind the waterfall there. You see that, huh?
Yeah, it's hot.
Man. So, bro, do they look pretty sad?
Yeah.
You think so?
Yeah.
You think if you were stuck in the cage all day, you'd be sad too?
What? think he's stuck up there.
Yeah, but he can't leave this area here.
What if you could never go anywhere? You couldn't go back to Washington, you could never go to Hawaii, because you had to stay in the house all day, every day. That would be fun. Yeah, you guys, especially for these wild animals, they have the genetics to be wild, to be out and free and climbing any tree they want, doing whatever they want to do, and they're stuck here in a zoo.
It's kind of sad.
Some zoos, they only get animals that would otherwise have died, so it's a better life than just dying. Maybe, I don't know. But anyways, it's kind of sad though. That's just how zoos are. Oh man, Crustacean, look, it's a rhino.
How they capture
it? It's a rhinoceros.
How they capture it?
Well, they got a bunch of monster trucks and a big net and they threw it over the rhinoceros.
No.
No, I don't know how they captured it, huh? Oh my goodness, you're right. There's one right there.
Really big and fat.
You gotta be careful. Don't fall down in there, okay? You wouldn't be able to come back out. He'd probably stomp you down, huh? Why is he hiding his head under there, eh?
I don't know.
I don't know. Maybe he's trying to get out. I'd be trying to get out too, if I was stuck in there. Crustacean, it's a zebra, a zebra, or a zebra, however you like to say it, huh?
Zebra.
Wow, man, look at that, that's so cool. It's kind of sad though, zebras, they like to roam and migrate and do all kinds of stuff.
There's two people right
there. Oh, there's some people up there. Oh, we can go up there too, yeah. Meerkats, crustacean, meerkats, look at that. Oh, wow, man. Those are really cool guys. They are kind of feisty.
This guy's running around. Look at that.
Hey, crustacean, come here. Look, there's a ramp. Woo! Ready, go. Woo! Oh! Where's Crustacean? Oh, what were you doing in there, Crustacean?
I saw him for a photo. Hey, how about we take a photo of
him? Oh, you want to take a monster truck photo?
Yeah, but
we have to have
6 bones.
Oh, we have to have a cat. Oh, no, look, they take credit cards. You have the credit card, right? Swipe the credit card, okay?
River down.
There you go, man. All right, Crustacean, you ready?
Yeah.
Say cheese.
Cheese.
All right, you guys, the photo's coming out right here. Let's wait, it's printing. Oh, this is exciting. We got a photo, man. Come on, photo. Oh, there it is. Let's see him. Ah, that's funny. Look.
Snakey.
Look, there's a snake, you guys. That is so cool.
Crustacean, now we have these photos to remember our trip to the zoo, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we will remember it forever. Oh my goodness, Crustacean, look, it's an elephant. He's going in the back. Oh no, hurry, hurry. Oh, he's going away. Come back, elephant. Oh, there's two of them. Do you guys see the baby elephant? These are called Asian elephants. Man, the baby isn't really a baby. It looks so big. It weighs as many as like maybe 100 axles, huh? Maybe more.
So Axel, do you think the full-size elephants weigh as much as a whole monster truck? Like a real monster truck? You think the elephants weigh more? We'll have to look that up. Maybe Uncle Boone can look it up and tell you guys.
Hey guys, this is Uncle Boone with some fun facts about elephants and monster trucks. A fully grown Asian elephant weighs anywhere from 6,000 to 12,000 pounds, and our monster truck friend, El Torro Loco, weighs anywhere from 10,000 to 12,000 pounds. That means that an elephant weighs about the same as a monster truck. Pretty cool, huh?
So Axel, this is called a reticulated giraffe. Its habitat is savannas, grasslands, and open woodlands. And they're from Africa. What? Aunt Grace has a quarter. Best aunt ever.
Axel's gonna look through this viewfinder here to get a real close look at these giraffes. And you guys are gonna look in the super zoom camera. Come on, let's check them out. Crustacean, a turtle! Isn't that cool, Axel? Mm-hmm. Pretty sweet. Did you like the giraffes? Did you see them up close?
Oh, a fish!
A fish? Oh. Oh, it's a koi fish. It's a carp. Look at that. That was so big.
That was so big. Look, the hippopotamus can weigh between 2,200 and 9,900 pounds. 10,000 pounds. Is that crazy? Uh-oh, I'm on a waste stroller. Uh-oh, Axel's shoe fell off.
With his mommy right now, but I got River here. I want to show you guys something really cool. It's the African lion. And look, there they are. Do you see that, River? Look at that. It's the African lion. Look at that. And here is a big male lion. Me and River are playing with El Torro Loco now. Axel's off with his mommy still. Let's see it again. Ready? Oh! You want to see if we can land on his wheels? Try it again. Let's try it again.
Ready? Oh! Alright, push it off. Oh! Still didn't land on his wheels. Daddy's gonna try. Ready? Ready?
You did it, River! Oh, you made me land on my wheels, River. That was so cool.
River likes monster trucks. River wants more. You ready, River? Ready? Daddy's gonna try it now. Ready? Oh, almost. Try again. Ready?
All right, you guys. We are outside of the reptiles and amphibians area. And I'm waiting for Axel and his mommy to get back. And then we're gonna go inside and see some cool snakes and lizards and stuff with our monster trucks. But first, me and River are hanging out right here. Hey, River. Hey, sweetie. Are you gonna race the monster truck? Ready? El Toro Loco's racing you! See? Push it. There you go. Push El Toro Loco down. Push him. There you go. Ah!
Oh, he crashed. Here, let's try it again. All right, River, can you push him down? Ready? One, two, three, push him. Are you okay? Oh, that hurt you. Yeah. Say owie. But I'm okay because I'm a tough girl. Huh? Can you push him again? Ready? Push him again. There you go. He's going to crash again. Wait. Woohoo! Go get him, River. Go get him.
Hey, you guys. I'm on top of the Komodo dragon. I'm going to race down his back to River, okay? Are you ready? Look out, River. Here I come. Woo!
That didn't work out. Let's do it again.
Ready? Here I come. Woo!
Oh. Is that funny? Yeah. River's riding the Komodo dragon on the tail.
Ready?
Woo! Oh.
All right, you guys. So Axel is back.
He's going to ramp crustacean on the Komodo dragon.
I found a dragon.
You found a dragon? What? Oh, wow.
Wait, do it again. That was so cool. Do it again. It ramps off his head. Perfect. I was going down it earlier, but ramp it up it again. Let me see. That was so cool. It ramps off of his head. Perfect. Ready? One, two, three, go. So Axel, you want to go in and see the snakes and lizards and stuff?
Wait, right, you guys. You can see snakes?
Yeah, there's snakes in there. Come on, let's go check it out, you guys.
Oh man, you guys, look, it's a rattlesnake, huh? You can?
See, right there.
Oh my gosh. No, that's not a rattlesnake. That's something else. It's an indigo snake. Oh, it's both. Oh, okay, this is an eastern indigo snake right here. That's what's right here. Right there. And then this is the diamondback rattlesnake. Oh man, look at that thing. Wow. That is so cool. Oh, look, his head's showing now. Look, you guys. This is a real Komodo dragon right here. It did move. Man, that thing could bite me and eat me up, right?
Yeah.
Oh, careful, careful. Let's not hurt the glass. You remember what is special about them? Their saliva, right? Their saliva is dangerous. So if they bite you, it's not the bite that's the worst. It's their toxic saliva. Look at that thing. That is so big. That is the largest of the monitor lizards, right? Yes. That is the largest of the monitor lizard. It's the lizard king. Look, the lizard king. Wow. Oh, look, look, Axel, see? Did you know the Komodo dragon's fatal weapon is its saliva, which is teeming with lethal bacteria? If the prey survives the initial attack, it will die of infection within days. Bacteria. Man, pretty dangerous.
Look at that toad.
That is so cool. What is it? It's not a toad, it is a...
That is a budget frog. That right there, it's not a toad, it's a frog.
Pretty sweet, man. Look at that thing, it's so cool.
Oh man, look at this guy. He's swimming down, whoa!
This is so cool.
Hey, what?
A spotted turtle? Oh yeah, you can barely see it back there. It's a spotted. Look at this guy swim, bro. That is so cool. Look, it's a little monster truck bowl. What?
Hey, crustacean, look at this turtle shell, man. Let's go inside. Wow, you guys were in a turtle shell. This is so cool.
That's a massive turtle.
Oh yeah, it's a tortoise shell parking lot.
I think this is a tortoise, maybe. It might be a tortoise shell, I don't know. It's a tortoise shell parking lot.
Oh wow, look at that lizard, you guys. It's underwater here. It's a cameon lizard.
And that is a river stingray down there. That is so cool. A king cobra? Axel found a king cobra. Where? Oh dude, king cobra. Oh man, look at that. It's just resting there. That is a cobra. Oh boy.
Dude, this thing is huge.
Look at this.
You guys, this is massive. Wow, what is it? This is a Burmese python. Burmese python.
Man.
Look at this turtle crustacean, man. Let's race him. Ready? Race, go. Oh, we're beating the turtle.
I bought the turtle's piggy nose.
Look at that. Wonder what kind of turtle. Is it a pig nose turtle, maybe?
Yeah.
Maybe. Let's look at it. Let's see. It says it over here. It's called a fly river turtle.
Needle
a fly
fish.
River
needle
turtle.
Fish.
All right, you guys. Daddy, so we're about to leave. We're in the gift shop. We gotta buy something small to get some change so we can do the penny crusher. What do they have? They have snakes.
I want to get a snake.
Oh, look, look. They have a monster truck. That's a tiger and a monster truck.
No.
That's so cool. And look, they have all these shark and snake monster trucks here. That's awesome. All right, you guys. So we got the coins we need to make this special penny here. And Axel's picking the one he wants. Which
meerkat.
One do you want?
Meerkat.
Meerkat? Okay, get to that meerkat. There you go, bro. Wait till the arrow's pointing to the meerkat. Okay, now that it's, that's good right there. Now, put your money in here. Yeah, so we put one penny here, like that, and then put the two quarters in there. Wait. Yeah, 51 cents. Okay, yeah, okay. Now, push this in real hard. Ready? Push. Push hard. Ah! There we go. Now, that's good. Okay, now, crank it. Wait, give me the other quarters.
Yeah, I did it.
All right, bro, you gotta crank it real fast, okay? There you go, crank it. Keep cranking it. Crank it hard. Crank it hard. Oh, there you go. Look at that. It's done. Oh, pull it out. All right, you guys, so the camera died, but I'm using the phone now. Look at that. Is that cool, bro? They squash the penny real hard. You can barely see Abe Lincoln there. And on that side, and then they imprint the meerkat.
You can barely see a blink.
See? Abe Lincoln. Abraham Lincoln. That's who's on the penny. So you want to do another one, bro? Which one are you going to do now? The flamingo? Axel's going to do the flamingo now. Crank that wrench. Crank it. And there it is. Can I see it? It's a flamingo penny. Dude, that is so cool, bro.
This one's standing up, this one's standing down.
Oh, you're right, that one's sideways, that one's horizontal, that one's vertical. That is so cool. All right, you guys, well, we're all done here at the zoo. We had so much fun looking at all the different animals, but it's kind of sad because these animals, they are not in their natural habitat. They're not able to roam out free in the wild like most animals are. It's kind of sad, kind of like you guys, maybe when you guys are in school all day, if you're inside the four walls of the school, you guys aren't in your natural habitat either. And that's why it might feel kind of weird sometimes. You guys are built to be out in nature, exploring and hunting and gathering. And so that's why it might feel kind of strange to be in school or inside of a building all day, maybe like inside your house. So as soon as you can, you guys get out and use your imagination to find creative ways to live your life and love everyone around you. No matter what you have, no matter where you are, you can have fun too if you just use your imagination. We'll see you later, bye.
Are you trying to do more?
But you don't have any money.
Daddy.
Axel's really interested in this machine. Isn't that cool
bye.
How that works?
Bye.
Bye. Axel says bye. Bye, you guys.